Blue's Clues, I'm so excited. Here's your notebook, Rocco.
Oh. Here it is. Thank you, Sci Timber Dwarf.
You know, I could tell I'm really gonna need. You know, I could tell I'm really gonna need your help today trying to figure out what Blue's favorite type of Cheerios is. Will you help me? You will? Oh, good. Come on. We gotta find a pothole. That's the first clue. We put it in a notebook. And now what do we do? Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues.
We gotta find another pothole. That's the second clue. We put it in a notebook. Now what do we do? Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues.
We gotta find another pothole. That's the third clue. We put it in a notebook. Well, you know what to do. Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues.
Then we sit down in our dicky chair and think. Think. Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Come on,